got stuck around, did it.
Good friends forever.
Happy to say that I actually wrote this next play when I was 17. It's called There Will Be Boobs. I didn't write that. There were never boobs in my life, but this one is called. What'd you say? Oh, I'm not gay. I have no play. Women. I just lost my virginity recently, though. So, ladies, I can do it now. That's always fun. All right, this one is actually by Rhythm and Boobs. Okay, now, what do you get when you mix up cult classics, pop culture, and our special brand of shenanigans? Come find out at There Will Be Boobs. Rhythm and Boobs returns to KC Fringe with an all-new show with our big, bold, and burlesque tribute to the movies. Everyone, make some noise for There Will Be Boobs.
Right here, and kind of feeling a little naked up here right now.